Photoelectric effect. It is defined as the emission or ejection of electron from the metal surface when a light ray hits on the metal surface. The energy contained in the incident light is absorbed by the metal electrons, which gives sufficient energy to eject the electron from the metal surface. This phenomenon of ejection or emission of electron is known as photoelectric effect. In other words, we can say that when a light ray hits the metal surface and the metal surface gets the sufficient amount of energy, which is basically a minimum amount of energy that a metal need to eject an electron, and when that happens, then the electrons are ejected from the metal surface, and this whole phenomenon is known as photoelectric effect. In order to explain this, what I'm going to do, I'm going to consider a picture. So as you can see, this is my picture where I have electrons are there. When an incident light ray hits the metal surface, then if the metal surface receives the sufficient amount of energy needed to eject the electron from the metal surface, then the metal rejects the electrons and the electrons leave the metal. And this phenomenon is known as photoelectric effect. Now, according to the Planck's hypothesis, the light ray travels in the form of packets or bundles and is known as photon. The energy carried by the photon is given as E is equal to nh nu for n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, dash, 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 where h is the Planck's constant and nu is the frequency of the light. And this is how we will define the photoelectric effect.